Where would Freddie be today? Oh, I've been asked this before. That'd be interesting. I think Freddie would have done an about face. You know, he was an incorrigible, you know, street kid back in then. I don't think he would be president or something like that, but I think he would be running his own business today. I don't know what he would have done. I always thought that he would, like, own 3 or 4 parking lots, you know, and other various little things. He would own 3 or 4 parking lots, and he does pretty good from that. And then he would have a couple of coffee shops running. He'd have probably 3 children. One would be the spitting image of him, and he's, you know, he would be going through the same pains that he put his parents through, because his son is him again, reborn. And he would have the same name, so he can't escape that. He would have 2 daughters that would be extremely gorgeous, and I would be nervous every day because everybody wants them, and I'm going to shoot everybody for looking at my kids. You know, I would be married to the same woman, and
still attached with your buddies?
And the guys will still come over regularly, you know, for the Sunday soul food dinners. Yeah, and so that would be me.
Still in touch with Cotter?
Yeah, Cotter would come by. We'd bring him in a wheelchair, though. You know, we wheel him in, you know, and I'll hand feed him. You know, and I said, "Hey, Gabe, very, very good." And so I think we would all stay, as we are in real life, we all stayed friends. You know, I wondered, you know, I said, if we would have gone a 5th year, which is when I think it was about to get intense, because people were starting to see careers. Travolta's career was obviously happening. I had a career that was really happening, you know, and the other guys were not getting those kind of opportunities. And I think what happens in a television show when you're doing it that long, you start to think, if I don't make it for the show, then I don't make it. And that was almost about to happen. And I figured if we would have gone one more year, those ideas would have risen up, and it would have been a touch and go thing around with everybody. As I've seen on many shows, it's gone 5, 6 years. So it's a lucky thing. It's not lucky to get canceled, but it was a good thing because it kept us lifelong friends.